Hey guys, me and Jace, my brother from New South Wales.
How we doing?
We're about to go for just a little trip. He's got his brand new boat, really nice conditions this morning as well. As you can see up there, he's got his brand new boat that he's just bought. He's been taken back to New South Wales after Christmas. So my brother, his girlfriend, and my sister, they're going to come out and meet us out at our dive spot, hopefully about 8 or 8.30. They're going to give us some bait because we've been unorganised and haven't got any bait yet. Then we're going to go see if we can get any whiting, and then after that, who knows?
Let's do this.
All out ready to go. Here's your phone. Keys. Hey, go, mate. He's in his element now. Found the spot. Just starting to get no wetties. And yeah, get our gear on and see if we can find a cray or a something or other, who knows?
Find something here.
Just doing the last minute things.
See, I'm gonna wear the footy socks.
Because we've got some
boots.
Got some,
that's alright.
We're getting new gear for Christmas. We all hope. Let's go.
Dove down, there's a huge good ledge. There's none up there, just what the hell's going on. Went around to the other side, there's three crays, just with antennas poking out. So, one might be legal, there's a little baby one, and another one that's small, but one might be legal. So, we jump down to have a look. I'll bring the GoPro down, show you. Have a look now.
Just got the one lobster, quite a few small ones, made sure we returned them all, and that big one we didn't get, try and get them another day. We're just eating our rolls, getting a bit of tucker, have some water, and we're going to boost out to my brother, sister and his girlfriend that are catching. I think they've already caught 23 King George whiting. They seem to be busting up today.
See if we can catch a few.
Yeah. See if we can catch a few. We got our lobster, though. So we're set. How many you got?
26.
Oh, yeah.
There's a shark here.
Shark? What type of shark?
Yeah.
Come on, just lift up a bit.
right in the water.
Good one. Big horse. Oh, just got three in 30 seconds. Oh.
Oh, that's a donkey.
Donkey! It's a big boy.
Hey, 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 hey. Oh! Oh, yeah.
I'm almost hit you in the face this one. Chase is onto a big one, we hope. Just taking him for a little ride. Horse! It's a nice size whiting, mate. Well done.
Oh, double header.
He's got the
double
header. With the GoPro.
GoPro fell down, there was that much action happening. And we're doubling up again. Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's got in the nut.
Going on.
I think mine's a bigger champion. Big boy.
Yeah, whoa!
Whoa! Was he in the face this one?
Oh. At the same time, I don't want to. Where are you going to go? Just in the middle.
He's legal. Get him. There he is! Just put up a little flatty. Proper mixed bag now.
Whoa! Biggest
oh, we got it!
20!
20! Yo, yo!
Wi-Fi.
Oh, we actually did it! I'm the last couple. Back from the big trip, the big joy trip. Next to the original JKA boat. And Jace is just unloading all the fish. Make sure you don't get stabbed by the crayfish in there. The other members of the JKA crew are back on the other boat, on the original boat. And I think, how many did you guys get?
Bagged out, mate.
30.
30 as well. Beautiful.
Hell yeah.
Filleting. Righty guys, so we're back from our maiden voyage, SA and New South Wales combined. We didn't expect much today, we just wanted to have a bit of a look for a lobster, get a couple of whiting. But yeah, it was probably one of the best days that we've ever had. End up getting a lobster and saw a heap more at a spot we've barely ever looked at. Got a heap of whiting as well, end up getting 20. And we also got a blue crab and a flatty as well, so we're super stoked and I'll just show you to where they all are.
Right.
Cheers.
Happy days.
I gotta get right down there. Thanks for watching, guys. Here's to the maiden voyage on Jason's new boat.
Bloody oath.
Went well.
Cheers.
SA and New South Wales combined. Cheers, ooh, guys. Thank you. Time to fill in all these fish.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, here we go.